mina olen Kristel Aaslaid ja minu tänane väljakutse on mõttejõuga see klaas ümber pöörata. Ei tule välja. Väljakutse uus. Septembris ei joo. Kui sina ka septembris ei joo, siis tule liitu minu tiimiga meie veebilehel.
It's good when life gives you new and exciting challenges so you can show everybody you are the smartest thing alive. But it's amazing when you can use the power of social media to do something useful for the greater good. With that in mind, we rose to the challenge of keeping the Estonian people, one of the thirstiest nations in Europe, away from alcohol for a full month. So, how did we do that? By, of course, getting two of the most influential superstars to challenge the people on Facebook, all while backing them with the No Drink September media campaign. Participating was easy. By taking the challenge not to drink in September, all you had to do was flip a glass over and forward the challenge to your friends. The campaign really took off when the challenge was accepted by an ever-growing list of musicians, actors, and politicians. Meanwhile, the press seemed to take up the other challenge of how much can they possibly talk about us? In fact, it became so popular that even the constantly negative Russian media started to mention us in a positive light. But the toughest challenge was given by our Minister of Health and Labour, who aimed to gather more excise duty from alcohol, but failed miserably, much to our delight. No Drink September was a huge success in Estonia, making it the best performing anti-alcohol campaign ever. Not to mention that Estonians are now one challenge richer, one month healthier, and 20% poorer from unpaid alcohol tax.
Sellise veiniklaasi keeran ka tagurpidi ja sellega liitun ja soovitan ka kõikidel teistel.